Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel. My name is Nori. If you want to see how I installed and styled this honey brown wig, then just keep on watching.
When I see you, I go roll nuts. Please, baby girl, let me touch on them cocoa nuts. Let me get the milk with a cocoa puffs. Feeling kind of freaky, get the go-go cups. Oh shit, where expect the gadget? I don't even know, but I be done had it. Listen, from your life, I'm what's missing.
Alright, so starting off, if you want to see how I installed this pixie cut, then click the link in the top right corner. But anyway, we're going to be installing a wig from Amazon. This is not sponsored. So it's a 13x4, 22 inch. I will correct myself if I'm wrong. But this is transparent lace, and I did go ahead and bleach the knots off camera. So I'm starting off with my Got To Be spray wax, and then I'm just going to be flattening the top and the sides with my hot comb. Next, I'm going to be just marking off where to put the glue with an eyeliner, and then I'll go ahead with my K2's Dream House, and then I'll be doing one layer in the middle and then two layers on the sides. So after I'm finished pressing that lace into the glue, I'll go in with my Got To Be hairspray, just with a thin layer, and then I'll go ahead with my edge band and let that melt. And while that's melting, I'll go in and start styling my hair. I'll have the link to this crimping iron in my storefront and also in the description. I can't explain how to do crimps, so it's really a visual thing. You just want to take your time with it, because crimps do take a while. I think it took me about an hour to do my whole head. But I also went in with my hairspray by the same brand, Bedhead.
Dangerous. But she's from Nicaragua, thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up, or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time, no.
So after I finished the first side of my head, I went ahead and took off that edge band because my head was pounding. So I'll go ahead and cut the lace, and then after I'm finished cutting the lace and remelting, then I'll go ahead and start the other side. After I'm done cutting the lace, I'm going in with the makeup wipe to remove the eyeliner and just to go around and clean up any excess glue. Then I'll be taking the same foundation that I used for the ball cap and the wig, and then I'll just go around with a small fluffy brush and just go on the hairline. Now getting into the melt, I'm using my Fantasia hair spritz and I'm going around the edge, and then I'll also take my Got to Be spray, just lightly spraying it around, and then I'll lay my edge band again and start styling the rest of my hair.
If I do like a, not necessarily a half up, half down, but like, well, I don't got a whole lot of parting space. And I know I'm gonna have to recrimp part of it. I don't know, I might be able to play it off if I.
So that was just me randomly deciding to do a pigtail kind of look. All I did was just do two ponytails in the front. Obviously, I had already crimped one side, but they still came out the same on the other ponytail. I didn't crimp it first, I put it in a ponytail first, but it still came out good. So you'll see me sectioning out part for my edges, and then I'll just go ahead and be styling the other side, and that would be about it. So I just want to thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll just let my outro do its thing. And also, you can stay tuned until the end and watch me take down the ponytails and just kind of wear the crimps in the middle part.
I'm gonna do my makeup off camera and then come back. It wasn't recording, but it's okay. I didn't do much. But this is the finished look. I just found these two little thingamajiggers. So yeah. Other than that, I just combed them out. Well, finger combed them out with my bio silk, but that's about it. I did something cute. So cute. I love this. I know I was gonna like it, but I didn't know I was gonna love it. So yeah. Plus the actual hairstyle was like a last minute thing. I might put on lashes to take pictures, but we'll see. To the finished look. I feel really girly. I like that. I like that a lot. that's gonna be it. And this wig actually isn't sponsored. I was just really feeling to put this on. Pull that back because it was wrinkling, and it still kind of is just because of the ponytail. But I ain't worried about it. I'm not going anywhere. But yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I should shout them out. I'll message them on Instagram. If they don't respond by the time I post this, then I'm not shouting them out, period. I did bleach the knots. I think, yeah, I had to have because it's blonde. Other than that, thank you so much for watching this video. Let me do a quick subscriber count. 531. Love that for us. Love that. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Shit, you almost took my mind. Long standing on the edge.